Here comes Eve Torres.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Don't get it twisted. Eve is more than looks. She holds a black belt in jiu-jitsu after training with the most notable family in all of mixed martial arts.
A tremendous competitor, Diva Search winner, multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, Torres is a woman to watch out for, but we also know she won't hesitate to manipulate the rule book.
Look, Eve knows when to work hard and when to work smart.
Here comes Eve Torres.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Don't get it twisted. Eve is more than looks. She holds a black belt in jiu-jitsu after training with the most notable family in all of mixed martial arts.
A tremendous competitor, Diva Search winner, multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, Torres is a woman to watch out for, but we also know she won't hesitate to manipulate the rule book.
Look, Eve knows when to work hard and when to work smart.
The epitome of glamour and ability, Eve Torres.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Eve is a natural-born competitor who possesses crazy athleticism and an amazing in-ring IQ. Eve Torres is the real deal.
Eve Torres, an expert at finding weakness and exploiting it.
A woman who turned her back on the WWE Universe and never looked back. It was the best decision she ever made. Laying people out with a smile and a pose.
The epitome of glamour and ability, Eve Torres.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Eve is a natural-born competitor who possesses crazy athleticism after training with the most notable family in all of mixed martial arts.
A tremendous competitor, Diva Search winner, multi-time women's champion.
Yeah, Torres is a woman to watch out for, but we also know she won't hesitate to manipulate the rule book.
Look, Eve knows when to work hard and when to work smart.
The epitome of glamour and ability, Eve Torres.
The following contest is a fatal four-way match from Denver, Colorado, Eve Torres.
Eve is a natural-born competitor who possesses crazy athleticism and an amazing in-ring IQ. Eve Torres is the real deal.
Eve Torres, an expert at finding weakness and exploiting it.
A woman who turned her back on the WWE Universe and never looked back. It was the best decision she ever made. Laying people out with a smile and a pose.
The historic Divas title may have a new owner tonight. This is a no disqualification match. Anything someone can dream up to do to their opponent is legal. Take the rules and throw them out the window.
This allows the superstar to pursue victory by any means necessary. And some experience a state of twisted ecstasy while punishing their adversary.
We are witnessing an environment where competitors can embrace their anger and aggressive instincts because it's all legal.
I'm glad you're done believing in fairy tales, Saxton. The hero doesn't always win. Sometimes you have to embrace the darkness.
Corey, a fatal four-way has to be one of the most manic types of matches we see in WWE.
It's hard enough one-on-one, Cole, but now you have three other superstars gunning for you.
The key here is it's only one fall, so you need to be proactive in preventing it or making it happen yourself.
Got it, scouted. And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. Left by the turnbuckles.
Knee right to the midsection.
She set back in under the ropes.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
And another counter.
Name.
She's enduring some damage. Lariat. Solid contact from Beth Phoenix.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Setting foot in the ring now. Kicks. Oh no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver. On top, she breaks the hold. Counters with an attack on Nikki.
Outside.
This could be good.
Oh boy, come on, not the chair.
A bit of jaw jacking from Brie Bella here. We'll see if she can back it up.
Beth Phoenix in some trouble here.
Ooh, what a forearm claw. She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Clothesline. Here's a pin for the title. Running interference. Catches the leg. Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
Oh, buster. Oh,
bumping blow.
An agile escape.
Right, right. Is she? Yeah, looking for the submission.
She breaks the hold.
Fez press takes him down. Bree is in the zone right now, feeling the hold.
Forearm right to the jaw. Bree able to counter.
There's a snapmare.
A basement drop kick.
Completely in peril.
Remo engaged. Will that clinch things for Brie?
The pin's broken up.
Double team effort here.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Brie's locked up.
Oh, she bounces her face off her knee.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
Take a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Good timing with that reversal.
Of energy.
She needs to deliver. Canadian, she breaks the hold.
From behind,
she goes back inside the ropes. Temple's getting rattled.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement dropkick. There's the takedown. This match is wearing her down.
Well, this deep into a fatal four-way match, you gotta expect to be a little worse for wear.
Ooh, drop right in the face.
Flexing her power. Leg attack 2.0.
Brie Bella is absolutely lit up.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Now a pin for the championship. Broken up.
And the match continues.
Eve Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent. Torres has her staring at the lights.
Uh-oh.
How is that with an arm drag?
In this capacity, crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect. This superstar.
Looking to end this. Torres is done.
For the win!
You've got to be kidding me. Very few superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost one? Torres kicked to the gut. As her opponent. There's a heartbreaker.
Now Eve needs to end this.
For the win! Two!
She is showing us something special here tonight.
There's got to be some sense of desperation right now. She's used her best weapon, but
Nikki Bella clearly feeling fearless.
On top of the skull.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
See if she can back it up.
Clothesline!
Spinebuster!
With a sit-out. Nasty.
With the championship on the line!
Big thorn! Good golly, Miss Molly!
Can she breaks the hold. And back into the ring she goes. Surprises back.
Clothesline.
Gonna talk for the championship.
The time to roll, looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
Almost had her.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Kicks in a debilitating clothesline delivery. Nice sunset senton. Hold on to follow it up.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle. Up on the top.
As it is part of town for these two competitors.
This is going to go south in a hurry. Here we go. Staying on the attack.
Yeah, Beth has run into a low block.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Here's the finish. Oh, there you go.
And a kick out of only one.
Her iron will on display for the world to see.
Oh, my goodness. Face first into the barricade. Nikki with a perfectly timed maneuver there.
Yeah, Bree's facing quite the challenge at this juncture.
It is unbelievable what these athletes have been putting each other through.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
STO! Torres surprises her. Watch her set up in the corner. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long. What more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match
from the top floor.
Single leg takedown.
It is cinched in. It is painful. Half crowd submission.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
She wants to finish this.
Trying to.
Eve Torres kicked to the gut. Has her opponent. Give
him a heartbreaker.
Can Beth survive this? Sorts of trouble here.
That is firing your biggest shot. Believing your prey left standing. Time to reload.
How in the world do these superstars have anything left at this point?
They're doing the same thing.
They're focused on this moment. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
And Tara is taking another heavy blow.
Not everything's got a plan for Beth, but she still has a chance to finish the job.
Surprises Beth.
Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Divas Champion, Eve Torres.
What an edge from your seat ending to this fatal four-way.
We saw a tremendous amount of heart from all four of these women tonight.